Machine carving Errol Windsor chair. Planks used in the seat of the chair is loaded into the machine and cut into the shape. Then the legs and spokes for the chair is produced on a lathe. Adhesive is added to each joint with a Q-tip, and each chair is assembled by hand. Meanwhile, the backrest for each chair will have been steam bent and glued together.